Hi everyone, my name is Edem Seshie, a partner at Firmus Advisory.
And my name is Anita Nkrumah, head of research at Firmus Advisory.
So in 2019, Firmus launched the Ghana Retail Map. The retail map sought to provide insights on consumer and market analysis for a prospective investor into the retail space. So we focused on food and beverage, fashion retail, cosmetics and toiletries. The analysis sought to provide insights into consumer spend and preferences, and also focused on sales and marketing channels in the retail space.
In the 2021 edition of the report, we are diving deep into the beverage sector, and we are bringing investors and relevant stakeholders in the market with specific insights on consumer patterns, spend patterns. So for example, you will learn what consumers are spending on, what type of non-alcoholic or alcoholic beverages consumers are buying, how much are they spending, say in a week, or even per bottle of beverage. We would also learn what the growth patterns have been in the industry, what is the general size of the market, for example. We are also going to bring you insights on the level of brand visibility in the market, how well are consumers engaging with different brands in the market, and when they know about these brands, to what extent do they patronize these brands. For those in the marketing departments of various companies, and also even for marketing companies, you're not left out. We are going to bring you insights on what the most effective sales and marketing channels are, what marketing platforms do consumers prefer. Should you stick to traditional, or should you move to digital? All of these insights and more provided in this report.
The insights and analysis were gotten from respondents from over 2,000 across Accra, Kumasi and Takoradi, looking at both the alcoholic and non-alcoholic side of the market.
Listen, this is a full scoop of the beverage sector, and we can't wait to share these insights with you. Now, to pre-order your copy, you can email us at info@firmusadvisory.com or visit our website and call any of the numbers. We can't wait to share these insights with you. Thank you very much.